think that we need. But on tonight, we're going to thank God for Jesus. We're going to thank Jesus for giving his life for us. So Heavenly Father, first of all, we come, thank you, Father, for being a God that sits high and a God that looks low, Father, for being a God that loves us more than anything in life, Father. We thank you for sending your only begotten Son for us, Lord God, while we're yet in sin. You saw something in us, Father, that you would send your Son to die. Lord God, he came down through 42 generations just for us. So Jesus, we thank you for giving your life for us. Jesus, we thank you for knowing what was going to come and that you endured the cross, even though we didn't deserve your sacrifice, Jesus. Lord, we thank you for hanging on that cross for our sins. We thank you for thinking of us enough, Father. We thank you enough, Jesus, for thinking of us despite our mess. Jesus, you went and you walked down that brutal road while they was spitting on you and they were doing negative things and evil things to you, and you never did nothing wrong in your life. A man who lived a pure life, a holy life, but you endured that cross for us so that we can stand here on this evening. So we say thank you. We thank you for loving us. We thank you for thinking of us. We thank you for shedding your blood on that cross. We thank you for taking those beatings, Lord God. You said by your stripes we're healed. So tonight we claim healing in our body. We claim healing in our mind. Jesus, you healed us from all of our sins. You healed us from every sickness. Lord God, we thank you for healing us of every heart disease, of diabetes, of cancer. Lord God, your blood wiped it all away. You put a thank you.
your life. Does anybody thank Him? Does anybody give Him glory? Does anybody give Him honor? Harden not your heart when you hear the Lord. If anybody is here that wants to be saved, amen, and you know that God has turned some things away. So many times we say these were the last seven sayings of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And we reverence today. But I want to tell you that God is still yet speaking. God is still yet doing miracles. He's still yet doing signs. He's still yet doing wonders. He's still yet making the way out of no way. When you wanted to go that way,
thank you.
Jesus.